up with the men's 200 meter dash final results. Finishing 8th from Montescada, David DeBoer. Finishing 7th from our central league of New York City. Finishing 6th from Montescada, David DeBoer. Finishing 5th from Target, Mike Brown. 4th, Alex Stump, the Milligan. The 3rd, Aaron Kamark, the Target. Finishing 7th, Greg Hatton, from Montescada. 2013 was 200 meter dash champion from Montescada with a time of 21.70 seconds. Alex Rendon. The men's team rankings after 16 events scored are as follows. Wheaton in fourth place with 62 points. Perkins in third with 109. Pakistan in second place with 163rd. First place with 202 points for Central. And now for the women's 200 meter dash final. Finishing 7th, Dominique Williams for North Park. In 6th place, Alexa Baker for North Park. Finishing 5th from North Central, Brittany Olson. Finishing 4th from Illinois Larson and Jenna Wendichin. Finishing 3rd from Carthage, Patty Rothenberg. Finishing 2nd from North Central, Elena Ainsley. The 2013 Women's 200 Meter Dash Champion with a final time of 55.34 seconds. From Milliken, Ariel Robinson. The women's team rankings after 17 events scored are as follows. Montescada in fourth place with 88.5 points. Perkins in fourth place with 101 points. Aaron Murphy in second place with 142.5 points. And in first place, North Central with 195 points. other CCIW championship spring contested this weekend. August 10 has won the CCIW softball tournament, defeated Perkins College 4-0 in the championship game. The Vikings will earn the conference's final bid to the Division III NCAA tournament.
Thank you.
Official final results of the game. This is going to be a close one.